I'm Diana Conti, and I approve this message. These are challenging times for the College of Marin. With big cuts in state funding and the squeeze on family budgets, affordable access to higher education is vital. We need more funding for academics and buildings, especially at Indian Valley. With 30 years of service in nonprofits, I will bring experience and fresh vision to the College Board.